With the end of the season right around the corner, the Yohannes basketball team ended with a bang and defeated Kent State at home for their last home game. Next up for the Bobcats, they'll be heading to Akron on Tuesday. Tip-off is set for 7 o'clock. Hi there again, I'm Abigail Clark, and this is Jack Demler for WAB Bobcat Showcase. Now, Jack, to start off this little chat, let's shine a light again on Jason Preston. He had his 9th double-double of the season for the last home game. On top of that, this is the 5th consecutive game at home the Bobcats have won. And even better, this was a crucial game, as Jeff Bowles said. 1, the Bobcats are fighting for seeding right now. And 2, this is the 3rd team they have beat that are above them in seeding. With Max Stannings coming up, this was a crucial game for the Bobcats to win. And even better, they might be able to host another game.
Yeah, but you just said it. The Ohio win against Kent State had huge implications on their road to Cleveland, and Jason Preston was a key contributor in that victory. Alongside Jason Preston's double-double, one of the key components to the victory for the Bobcats was their hustle, going after each live ball. On defense, London McDay was a force to be reckoned with, as he had 4 of the team's 6 steals. Ohio still holds the 8th seed in the MAC, but the victory over Kent State helped solidify the Bobcats' chances for home court advantage in the MAC tournament.
Looking ahead for Ohio, Jack, the Bobcats are currently on their way to Akron. This is going to be a tough opponent for the Bobcats, considering they did lose to the Zips early in the season. Yet again, this is not the same Bobcats we used to see in January. Things are looking up for Ohio, and this is going to be a tough one for the Zips. The Bobcats will sure give them a run for their money.
Oh, absolutely. The Bobcats have definitely improved on both sides of the ball, especially with ball handling skills, but this game against Akron will be a huge test for Ohio. Akron currently holds the 2nd seed in the MAC tournament and have the best record in the MAC East. The key reason for the Zip success is Lauren Jackson. He's the 2nd leading scorer in the MAC, and in their last meeting with Ohio, he dropped 35 points with some impressive shooting from behind the arc. The Bobcats will need to slow him down if they want any chance of winning this game.
As always, we will have all Ohio men's basketball covered for you here at WAB Bobcat Showcase. For Jack Demler, I'm Abigail Clark.